Today I'm going to show you how to back up all your Facebook data. On Facebook, you usually have a lot of pictures and a lot of conversations, and some of them you do want to save. So the quickest way to do that is actually to hit the little drop-down setting in the upper right-hand corner. And we're going to go to Settings. And under Settings, under General Settings, you have Download a Copy. We're actually going to click on Download a Copy and Start My Archive. And it'll show you what email they're going to send it to. So you may actually have to change your email. They'll notify you when it's ready, and then you can download all your data. Okay, so I just got the notification email that my download was ready. So I'm gonna go ahead and download archive. Does want my password, totally understandable. Keep it secure. And it looks like it's about a CD worth of stuff. So 624 MB. So now that that's done, let's go ahead and get into the archive. And I'm just going to go into photos. You can go into the HTML page and actually view it as a web page. However, you do have to extract it. Let's see what I posted yesterday. Or who posted it. Okay, so that's just a 3D model that I made. And those are some old, so these are really old photos here to start out with, but it did archive everything. Now, unfortunately, it doesn't look like anything has file names, so you are going to have to go through it and figure out what pictures are what. But when you unzip it, you should be able to look at the thumbnail and keep what you want to keep and get rid of what you want to get rid of. But yeah, it compresses everything, and that is an entire backup of my Facebook page. That's it. That's how you make a backup copy of your Facebook page.